braving the elements. Scott McGregor to the second hitter, Caleb Gindl starting the fourth. The first pitch driven deep into right field. Ramsey back. He's at the wall and he won't get it. It's a solo home run for Caleb Gindl, and Buffalo leads 1-0. So just as the rains come down, Gindl brings the rain with a solo home run, his second long ball of the year.